four vlogs.
Listen, dental school, don't do it.
Woke up feeling like a million bucks. Took a shower after I'm done getting sucked. Too much drip, I think we gotta fix the sink. Never know it's slimy, might just pull up in a mink. These stones got clarity, they twinkle and they twink. And they cost a little more than what you think. Got an XO piece and it's all glass. Got my bitch a condo in a G-class.
Am I in your vlog? Oh my god, I'm excited.
Morning, everybody. Today is Thursday, August 4th. And it's first day of second year that I have lab. So I figured I would do another day in the life. Even though I just did a day in the life vlog literally yesterday, filmed and posted yesterday, we back today. Because like I said, the content is really gonna come D2 year. While I am gonna be in the sim lab a whole bunch, gonna be there like every day. So I'm bringing my camera as much as I can. So welcome back to another day in the life. And let's go. Before we get started, if you're new to the channel, my name's Eli. I'm a second year dental school student at the Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine at Boston University. On this channel, I vlog my dental school journey as well as make videos for pre-dental students that are looking to get to the next level. So if you find this video interesting, please make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment, share the video, anything you can to help my channel reach a bigger audience. I appreciate it a lot. Now let's get into the vlog. All right, so I'm leaving out now for school. About to walk over and take the trash out. And then I'm gonna walk to school. So today we got a full day of classes, 8:30 to 5. I got lecture at 8:30, lecture at 11, lab at 1, and then another lecture at 4. So it's a long day. I haven't had any coffee, but middle of the day might call for a Celsius. We'll see. But yeah, come along with me.
Many other faculties will present. It's crucial to pay attention to occlusion, especially if you're doing implant. Okay, you will learn about it.
Shit!
Can't be starting that.
Definitely not. Still got lab too.
Domain, this is social. This ain't no.
Yeah, you are the social chair, excuse me.
Emily, say hi.
Get okay, what the fuck is up?
This one?
Dental school, don't do it.
Okay, don't do that.
That's gonna be the intro. That's gonna be the first 3 seconds of the video.
Yeah, listen, right, it's worth it.
Someone told
helping
you
people. You get flexibility.
It's called the Student National
get good
Dental
pay,
Association.
Usually.
Minorities.
And there's a lot of opportunities for advancement after you graduate. There's so many good things about dental school. Don't listen to me, I'm just stressed. Occlusion is crazy. Get involved.
Are you guys gonna work in hygiene when you finish D2?
If I have time.
I'm definitely gonna, you can take the test and become a hygienist after your second year of dental school because of all the training you've gotten.
Yeah. And there's a shortage, so they're looking.
They're like,
and
like pay, 65, bro.
And they, yeah, and they pay.
Literally 65 an hour. I'm there, bro. Are you kidding me? You know about my paper, bro. I'm in that. And bilingual, literally. Sorry, guys. Dead ass, though.
Who said I wasn't bilingual?
You're bilingual?
We all are. Me and Kobe speak French.
You're like, oh, yeah. Oh, parlez-vous français?
Petit peu.
And then I'm going.
What should I say? What is this for?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just a day in the life.
Day in the life. Okay. I sit next to Eli sometimes.
Yeah.
We love class.
Something like that.
Only day two.
Tell them your name. Introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Hallie, a second year, and what else should I say? I'm from Connecticut.
Yeah.
And
what do you like the most about? Okay, what are you looking forward to the most about second year?
Doing like more dentistry. Like last year was all science, and that was good and really hard. But I feel like now we're going to be doing more of like why we're here, like what we came for, and like learning more dental skills. So that'll be cool.
And what do you like the most about BU?
I feel like we have a really good class culture.
Yes, I always say that.
Yeah, because really, like, I don't feel a competitive vibe with anyone. Like, everyone's so willing to help. You hear those, like, horror stories of people, like, sabotaging, and that's just, like, so not our class. Everyone's so willing to help. And I really have liked all of our professors. Not to, like, kiss up, but I just feel like they're all, like, nice and willing to teach, or, like really willing to get you to where you need to be. So, yeah.
Agree.
And Boston's a good place to be a student.
Definitely.
So... Yeah.
I agree.
Oh my god, were you talking?
Yeah, I mean,
I hope I didn't ruin that.
No, you're fine.
Oh, no.
People, you know, especially vulnerable populations, and how to improve their oral health. So in this course, you will learn about...
I'm just going to dental school, see who's in there. Say, hey, Nisha.
Thanks. So we just left class, about to get lunch. I packed. What do you have for lunch? Yep. You're about to get brunch, ain't you?
No.
Coffee ordered. Well, we're about to eat lunch, and we're going to spend class tonight. We're going to work this off. He's going to bloop that out, I'm sure. I'm so excited.
Well, you're not excited about this.
I'm not excited about spin.
Oh,
we going though.
She's
oh, because, wait, what you mean? Because you're going, like, it's too strenuous? Like, what you mean it's the only time you get to talk?
Like, because you're first in, like, then other than that, the music is super loud, you can't hear anything.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to be talking to myself. They can hear me on the mic.
Me and Kofi are singing.
Singing. Hey, friends. Look who it is.
Oh, hi, vlog. I just had my first patient and it went amazing. I can't wait to tell y'all about it on the vlog recap.
Yes, I'm
what are you doing?
It's a vlog in Orlando.
Yeah, thank you.
What?
My mom is a hairstylist.
Because I wanted to talk to people, not be walking around like,
hey, everybody.
Yeah, but
there's a stylist
here
that I go to.
Okay, email
them.
Say hi.
Yeah,
am I in your vlog? Oh my god, I'm excited. I'm joking. How was your first? Wait, is this your first week?
Yeah, but they're not gonna be able to hear me because you got the mic.
Oh, you only have one mic.
I mean, I'm
sorry.
I changed it because we got to do sim lab.
Hi, I'm Amber. I don't know how to act.
She's really good.
Sim lab is the best part of second year. Second year is the best year of dental school. Every other year sucks.
This one's cold. I need
so
to tell
get them the vlog is gonna be great.
Yeah, yeah.
No, the vlog is gonna be popping. It's gonna be popping. It's gonna be sim lab. It's gonna be endo, remo, operative.
I might use Amber for the intro.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
Mona, so you ready for your cameo?
For my what?
Your cameo.
Oh my god. See, I told you my fans miss me. Hi. I don't know what to do.
Say welcome back.
Well, yeah, welcome back. D2, you know, D2, we're out here.
Yeah.
This is our first lab, right?
Yeah.
What class do we have, Sierra?
Occlusion.
Yeah, and we're gonna use some articulators. What type of articulator?
Semi.
Look at that. Okay. What?
Semi-adjustable? Is that what it is?
It's semi-adjustable, yeah.
Instructors.
Yes. Yeah, so semi-adjustable, you can open and close with a semi-adjustable. You can, what else can you do?
It only opens to, like, what, 110 millimeters or something?
I don't know.
Isn't that what you're saying? I don't know.
It's a fixed intercondylar, what is it, angle?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm so proud of myself.
I see you.
No one's
This is my seat.
Hey. No one's answering me.
Somebody sponsor Eli. Because these scrubs.
Please.
They not yet. They going in the garbage.
Please. If I really try, like, if I go like this, I yeah.
You can rip. He was considering leaving. I just want you guys to know how fake Eli is. Yeah. He was considering leaving. I told you, this man drinks Celsius. He's telling you guys it's good for you. It's false. And he was about to leave the bay. This is fake.
Thank you.
What's going on, man? I think you should leave.
Leave?
I think you should leave this bay. I think it's right.
Now that the hate session is over.
I'm kidding. I love you.
They can't hear you.
What?
They can't. They hear the mic.
That's it.
We only need like 30 seconds worth of footage, but never know when you'll catch something interesting.
Also seating chart.
I try and don't miss this one. There you go. So, yeah, so first, that's how you move the condor, I think.
But it's like normally we want it at 30, and that's like the 25.
Yeah. And then this is the flex shot, which you can take.
Oh, no, I'm scared.
Yeah, no, because he's like, be it's gentle when you're putting it on. Okay.
Well, I remember you said it's lost when you do it, like, you have to put it out. Okay.
So this is
my mom. I know I don't want to snap.
Yeah. Push the button on the top. So it's easier to go like this. Once you get that far, like this. Yeah, so this is it. And I think once you take your plastics out, it should be like This pushes down. It probably stops.
I remember you said it's lost when you do it like at the put it out.
Okay. So this is
alright, y'all. I just got home. Oops. It is 2:45. Like y'all see in my schedule, I still got class at 4. But we got out of lab a little early, so I decided to come home so I can change out of my scrubs to regular clothes, because I got roped into going to a spin class. So after class, we're going to spin, and you know, I wanted to change out of my scrubs and stuff. So yeah, you know, it's all good. But yeah, about to chill for a little bit before I go back to school. There we go. Officially out of class for the day. And walking to do activities that I was peer pressured into doing by a certain culprit here and other friends. It was mainly Kenesha, but I already told the vlog about her antics as well, so it's fine. Fresh out of cycling.
How do you feel?
I'm never doing it again.
Back next week, double classes, right?
Listen, yeah. No, she talking shit. So
first of all,
I do one class a month.
Why is he, wait, no, correction. Kofi comes, oh my God, my hair. Kofi comes, he rides front row.
Kofi was definitely in the front row.
I do like front row though.
He's front row.
I like looking at myself in the mirror.
Eli's natural, you're gonna be back next week, the next week, the next week, and the next week.
Now we're gonna get some drinks. Yeah. Girls.
That's really the only reason I came.
Huh?
Alright y'all, long day, lots of filming, I'm tired, I just got in the house, I'm ready to wind down, take a shower, and relax for the rest of the night. Thank you all for watching today's vlog. If you want to see more vlogs, definitely check out my playlist where I put all the vlogs from my D1 year and the last vlog from my D2 years on there as well. Be on the lookout for future vlogs to come. As always, thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in, thanks for subscribing, all the love. Peace.